Turn to Dracius.
These bodies. Such a waste of life for sport. I haven't seen Roxana among the dead. I can only imagine the might of all these warriors aligned against the cult. Instead, we came to Meldos to slaughter each other over a sack of drachmi. Stay hidden.
To what I heard, a large group of Athenians went up at our head.
Just stay back or you won't get.
Chance.
challenger!
Indeed there is! Patience, Cassandra! Patience!
Tell me, Drakios! Is it Roxana? Is she alive?
Your final challenger approaches! Come! We will finish this in the shadow of the volcano in the east!
It seems like the training has paid off.
I was about to say the same.
Enough chatter. Our patrons demand a champion. Finish this!
We can lay down our weapons. There's nothing more to prove.
This is outrageous! Roxana, only one of you can win the battle and become champion!
We don't have to kill each other.
Think of the riches, Roxana! Indeed, everything you've dreamed of is almost within your grasp!
We can walk away.
Only one of you can walk away a legend!
The stakes were clear from the beginning, Cassandra. Don't do this. I'm so close.
Enough! The battle must end now!
No. Roxana, we decide how this ends, not him.
I'm beginning to think there are things more important than riches and glory.
Join me on my ship. There are more adventures for us out on the Aegean.
I will join you.
No! You must finish the battle!
It's over, Drakios.
It's over when I say it's over. Guards!
Thank you, champion.
So, I'll see you at my ship?
Yes. I'm ready to go wherever the sea wind takes us.
Wherever it is, adventure awaits.